This is Firm Parts, 5-Day Abs. 5 daily 6 to 9 minute workouts for the abdominal muscle. Workout begins in 5 seconds.
This is day 1 of the 5-day program. Lie supine. Head cradled in hands. Legs overhead. And prepare for reverse isometric crunches.
Lift up. There are 12 of these. Contract the abs. Concentrate. Lift and lower. Lift, lower. In. Left leg pumps. Go. Too slowly. In. Foot to the knee, set up for oblique twist. Go. Up, down, up, down. Last time. Set up for pulleys. Go. Keep the head still. Too slow.
Seconds.
Down, up, hold.
This is day 2 of your 5-day ab routine. Decline to the floor, roll side, and on your back. Head in hands, bring your heels tight to the glutes. Get ready for upper and lower body combo crunches.
Ready, let's go. Lift, lower, lift, lower. Upper and lower torso working together. This is a long set, so control it. Exhale on the lift. Lift, squeezing the lower and the upper torso working together. And four more, lift. Working the right inner thigh. Change legs, lift it, lower, lift. Keep the knee open. Rotate it from the hip and lift it. Low back is on the mat, upper body lifting. Now fast. 8. Pumping the legs, upper body moving. Pump it, push it. Now let's slow it down. 8. 7. Head up and down. Left, right. Now fast pump. Lift it, lift it. Pumping the legs, lifting the torso. Almost
there.
This
is day 3 of your abdominal routine. Lie supine. Cradle your head in your hands. Left ankle to the right knee, and prepare to twist to the left.
Low back down, lifting and twist. Elbow to the knee. Right elbow pinned to the floor. Back of the head and spine are aligned. Low back down. Feel the abdominals and the obliques. Knee in and out. In and out. Pulling in. Twisting. Elbow up and down. Breathe. Make it work. Last two. Lift the upper body. Up and down. Unlock the legs. Holding the head up. Legs up. Leg walks. Right leg down and up. Left leg down and up. No lower than 12 inches from the floor. Beginners keep it higher. Low back in the mat takes endurance.
Your abdominal workout begins in 5 seconds.
This is day 4. Place your tall box at the end of your mat. Lie down and place your heels on the top of the box. Make sure you keep a 90-degree angle in your legs. Hands behind the head and ready to lift the upper body and hold.
Here we go. Lift, release, and down. Three, release, and lift. Two, release, and lift. And last one, release. Now half time. Six, down. Eyes to ceiling. Four, three, working the lower abs. And peak and track. Hold, release, and again. Lift, hold, release. Half back on the box, and crunch. Lift, release, and down. And three, release. Keep going. Two, elbows back. Last one, lift, release. And half time, time. Six. Last lower. Three, feel your right side. Lift, cross your ankles, and twist. Six, five, four, elbows back, two, and pulse twice, now left, twist, five, four, two more, pulse twice, now peek and track, three, two, release, extend the legs, three, two.
This is day five. Place your toolbox at the end of your mat. Sit through and roll supine. Placing your heels on the top of the box. Legs at a 90-degree angle. Hands behind the head. Engage the upper body. Prepare for reverse crunches.
Ready for lower rectus lifts. Let's go. Four. Lift the hips. Two more. Now, upper body crunches. Four, hands behind the head. Contract. Now, lower, hands behind the head. Alternating the knees to chest. And take it to the right, left, right. Crunching. Four, three, two. Now a four count, right extension, knee in, out, in, tap down, in, out, and center. Now peak center, hold, lift, squeeze hard, release.
Congratulations, that was a great week of ab work.